Did you know that in the prologue of Dying Light 2, on a small island in the middle of the river, you can spot a body hanging off a palm tree? This is a reference to Dead Island, previous zombie game developed by Techland, featuring same image in its logo.